It's called by different names. Cannabis, marijuana, pot, weed, or ganja. And for decades, this drug was illegal in all of Asia. But on June 2022, Thailand became the exception. It is now legal to buy cannabis and grow it at home.
รู้สึกดีครับก็คือว่าจะชอบเรื่องพวกนี้แล้วก็คือว่าทำอะไรก็จะไม่ต้องระแวงอะไร
If the government don't change their mind, this new generation will have lower IQ, will have many psychiatric problems.
Since then, cannabis shops have multiplied.Has Thailand's move to liberalize cannabis use spiraled out of control?